Hi, everybody. I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and this is Quick Tip Tuesday. And today I want to show you some tips on how to cut your electric bill. And I'll show you how to do that right now. Okay, so let's start with a water heater. This is one of the biggest users of electricity in your house. And most people don't really pay attention to the water heater. It's in a closet and you forget all about it. But I can show you some adjustments to make on your water heater that will save you a lot of electricity. Now, the first thing you want to do is remove these covers. If you have two, remove both. Some of them have just one. But turn the power off to the water heater before you do this, and I'll show you how to make the adjustment. Okay, see, it comes factory set at 140 degrees. Just take this dial and turn it down to 120 degrees, and that is all you need. And that's going to save you a lot of electricity. Remember, have the power shut off before you do this. Okay, now we've got the water set down to 120 degrees on both elements. And trust me, as far as you know, it's not going to really make no difference at your faucet, but it will save a lot of electricity. Now, number two, buy a water heater blanket and put over your water heater. Very inexpensive. You can buy them at any lumber yard, any hardware store. Get it covered with a blanket. Oh, one more thing you can do with your water heater is every night, or when you're done with your water, shut the power off to it. Just if you got a breaker to your water heater, flip it off at night, because it'll just run all night long making needless hot water. First thing in the morning, you're gonna have plenty of hot water to wash your face or whatever. And when you flip it on, it takes about 15 minutes to heat up. That will really help to reduce your electric bill every month, and it really does work. Next thing, here's another cheap, easy tip, is outlets. Leaky air. If you feel wind blowing in around your outlets, even if you're a tenant, you rent, you can still do this, because these outlet sealers are really cheap. And if you feel cold air coming around your outlets in your house or your light switches, that can really keep your furnace running much longer than it needs to. So replace all of these. Okay, so this is how these work. They're really simple. These Frost Kings, they come six to a bag. And I can feel a lot of cold air coming in around that outlet. Six to a bag, they're less than $2 for a bag where I got them. That goes over the cover. Believe me, these things really work too. Like I said, even if you rent, these don't cost enough to, they're what, 20 cents a seal or a quarter a seal. It's worth putting in your house. There you go, cold air stopped. So one more quick tip I have for you. Just take a little stick of incense, if you got it, or if you smoke a cigarette, and run it all around your windowsills and door frames in your house, and see if you've got any leaks around windows and doors. And if you do, just buy a cheap $2 or $3 tube of painter's caulk and caulking gun, and caulk around all the windows and doors on the inside of the house, and that'll take care of all those drafts. And if you're a tenant, you can even do that if the landlord hasn't already done it. Anyway, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar. This was Quick Tips Tuesday, how to cut your electric bill. And if you like the video, hit the thumbs up button. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you want updates on any videos coming out, ring the little bell down below. And I'll see you in my next video.